Before you begin, remove the access panel, 2.5-inch storage drive, storage drive cage, fan, heatsink, wireless LAN module, M.2 solid-state drive, memory boards, and motherboard. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Remove the wireless antenna cable from the routing clips on the chassis. Press the release tab on the wireless antenna cover and rotate the cover off of the chassis. Grasp and remove the wireless antenna, guiding the cable through the cutout in the rear of the chassis. Replacement. Guide the wireless antenna cable into the cutout in the rear of the chassis. Replace the wireless antenna onto the chassis, rotating it into the cutouts. Align the tabs on the wireless antenna cover with the cutouts in the rear of the chassis and rotate the cover against the chassis wall until it snaps into place. Guide the wireless antenna cables through the routing clips on the chassis.